first day ng feast, sabi ko niya, Pastor Rex, in life, there's a lot of breaks. Maraming po tayong pinagdadaan sa buhay natin at pagdadaanan pa. Pero, we know that God is with us. We are with God. We are moving forward together with God in His mission. Amen po yun? Okay. Hindi po tayo pinababayaan ni God kahit ano po yung problema natin, yung pinagdadaanan natin, o kaya yung kahit na may nagagawa po tayong kasalanan sa Kanila. Lagi po siyang nandyan para sa atin. So with that, let us steady our hearts knowing that God is for us, in us, and with us always. Let's sing.